stood in the way. That's an appeal and given. That's it. End of the match. 7 for Zia-ul-Haq. It's a great victory for them.
Thank you very much, Zia-ul-Haq, and thank you very much, everyone. And we can all now go and have a quiet lunch and be in time for the Friday prayers, because Zia-ul-Haq has just struck his 7th time today, and Taj Wali is out.